Okay, this is 07 Crossfire. I'm trying to remove the glove box. This one has an airbag. Older models do not have this. You do have to remove the vent. There's a screw that goes right behind it. There's a screw that goes on the sides. You do have to remove the plastic kick panel right there. Fold this. There's more screws. 1, 2, 3. And there's screws inside. All the way inside. 1, 2. Of course, you can see them. And then there's a hidden screw right there. You gotta pop this panel carefully. And then you're gonna have access to the torque screw. And we'll see what happens. Okay, I didn't remove the tiny torque screw. You do have to remove the two 13 millimeter bolts that go behind this black panel on the side. There's two of them. When you do that, it starts to drop down. And then you have some wires. So that's how it looks from the inside. That's the bolts for the airbag. Two of them. Lots of torque screws. So you have a screw that goes here, all the way around. There, here. Of course, here. And then two. That's it. And actually, the airbag plug, you gotta disconnect it, the yellow one right there.